Hey everybody, Walker here. Episode number 28 of my Mod in Minecraft Let's Play series, and I got a confession to make. I'm really not sure what we're going to be doing this episode, but I can at least show you some of the things that I did between last episode and this episode. First of all, you'll notice I got a travel anchor here. I actually made a bunch. We have now one to go to the Botania Garden, one to the Ender IO Factory, one to the Storage, one to Thom Tower, and one to Home, and of course, one to the Tinker's Room, and one to the Bedroom. Alright, so now I can just warp everywhere I need to go. Zoom. Pretty cool, right? Alrighty, secondly, I'm over here. I now have three furnaces all working to produce charcoal for me. And it's actually working so well that my farm is too slow now. Yep, okay, good. This is set to 40 seconds, and I calculated out the speed at which these things cook charcoal comparatively to every 40 seconds this drops 4, means that I should actually have a surplus of 2 pieces of charcoal for every cycle. Which I could make 3 if I added another furnace. I believe I did the math right on that, but I'm not going to sit here and look and watch. But as you can see, I got plenty of charcoal now, and that's just for like an hour or two of it cooking, I think. Anyway, we are low on greatwood logs, so that's going to become an issue. We're going to have to increase the speed in which our greatwood logs are produced. Yeah. So we got a couple of options. We can give him a speed upgrade, so he chops down trees faster, which might actually not be a bad idea. Where is my thumb book? Do I have all the golem upgrades unlocked? I usually unlock them right off the bat, but I don't know if I did. Golem. Alright, now I can't remember. I think it's an earth upgrade. Yes. Increase physical damage, how quickly it harvests materials. So I can make one of those. Actually, no, I can't. I don't have any gold. Darn it! And I don't have any of these unlocked, but those aren't going to help him anyway. So, I need gold. Darn it. Oh, wait, do I have any gold? I do have some gold. I forgot. I found some gold. Alright, let's go do this real fast. I need an earth shard. I forgot all about that. I went out. I actually went exploring for acacia wood. Acacia. Which we can see once I get down to where I'm going. Alrighty, so the Botania Garden is just out of range of this travel anchor, so we're just gonna have to, oh, come off in it. Do a jump and a jump. Where are you?
Winter's grass.
There you go.
The weather outside is frightful.
That should help him go a little bit faster. Well then, we have winter's grasp, so it's just these guys and the floaty ones, and the spiders, maybe. Well, anyway, I got some... Oh, and the snakes. Aw, you better not turn my house on fire. I'd be very upset. Can't see them up here very well, but they are, I swear, acacia trees down there. And I got those because I wanted the wood, because I like, actually, the coloring of that wood better than any of the other woods that we have in vanilla Minecraft, anyway. Found a creeper head, by the way. We can use him later. But I used those over here. Made myself some tool racks. Fireline ice. And I did connect 2 seats together to make a bench. I'd like to figure out how to put a back on to make it an actual couch. But you know, I'm really thinking I might just download Cray's furniture mod. Because I'm not really liking Bibliocraft's furniture itself. It looks... I don't know. I just don't like it. I love their tool racks. I love their bookcases and all of those other stuff. I just don't like the furniture, like their chairs. There we go. Let's see if we can't get rid of these guys. Any others? Okay, my chocobo's still over there. I don't see any more. Okay, and I added some lamps, just redstone lamps for right now. I don't have anything over here yet, but down here, I know it says diorite. I know it says that, but if we come over here, and there it is. Get our ender wrench, yetta wrench out. Oh, really? It doesn't, huh? Well, it's not really diorite. It is painted glowstone, painted as diorite. That's one of the other cool things you can do with the painting machine is you can paint other stuff too. Like, actually, let's go down. I'll show you. I gotta think for a second. I have somewhere around here. Maybe it's in here. Oh, nope. In here? Nope, but I see a bunch of bars all over the place. Okay, we can take those out. Okay, whatever. All right, you can take fence posts and paint those as well. Oh, here we go. So I can take a piece of fence and go upstairs, and I can throw that in the painter, and that should paint the fence. Okay. Bum bum bum. Check it out. It's a fence painted with diorite. And of course, it doesn't look like anything because we don't have another one to connect it with either. So let's just put that one in there, take a peek at it, and see what it looks like. Because I might start painting a bunch of stuff like this because it does offer us some new textures that we can use instead of plain old boring wood. Pretty cool, right? And I believe to clear it, we just throw them. I don't remember actually how to clear it. Whatever. Doesn't really matter to me. I'll have to look it up. I forgot. It's been a while since I've played around with anything other than just conduit facades and painting glowstone. But I painted. This is glowstone. This is painted glowstone. This is painted glowstone. This is painted glowstone. This is not painted glowstone. But now I don't have to have those ugly torches in my stairwell up until I get to this point. And, yeah, so one of the things I wanted to do was come in here. I need to check to see. Nope. Still no poisonous potatoes, guys. What's up with that? What's up with that? I wonder if they did harvest a poisonous potato and it just got sent somewhere else. Let's see. So I got potatoes. Does not have any poisonous potatoes. How much sugar do I got? Oh, that's what we can do today. Let me go get my bot book. Bot book. No, my I should actually start using my teleporters here. There we go. Let's see if I can even do it yet. All right, Atomagy. Golem's workbench. I gotta. Oh, this could be bad. Let's just get out of there, and shoot. I don't like the look of that. Note to self. I need a guard golem. Inside. That sucked. Okay, back to work. I need paper. I don't have any paper. Oh, Lord. Guess what? Back to storage. Get a piece of paper. Okay. Back to the phone tower. See how much nicer that is? I love it. I really do. Okay. Golem workbench. Over here. Up there. Up there. That's actually fairly simple. Yeah. Oop. To that. To brain. To the brain, to fire. And actually put the fire down there so that we can put potentia right there. Golem workbench. Oh, did I unlock the rest of the golem stuff I need? Oh, good. I did. Though I'm going to have to make a U-score. Blah. Tomaji, golem workbench. Ah. It is. I forgot. It's an infusion. I'm not going to make this right now, guys. Oh, gosh. We're about a third the way through the episode and I haven't done anything yet. Ooh, scary. I'll tell you what. We're going to go upstairs. We're going to look and see what else we can do with Britannia. Actually, I know exactly what we're going to do. We're going to go right back into the book. No, I need that there. We're going to go right back into my Britannia book, and we're going to start making our portal to the Elven Lands so that I can get the stuff that I need to make really, really cool stuff. Because right now, I'm limited. I mean, all of these are pretty cool, but there's cooler stuff. And there is a way that I can generate a massive amounts of mana for hardly any work whatsoever. And I'd like to get to that so that I can start getting a lot of these baubles and accessories made a lot easier. But first we need to make... Oh wait, right here. The portal to Elfheim. Okay. To do that, we do need... a lot of the stupid expensive Terra Steel. So actually we gotta go back and we gotta look into Terra Steel. Alright, we need a terrestrial agglomeration plate, which means I need a bunch of lapis, some mana steel, and one of every kind of basic rune. 9 mana steel, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And I need 1, 2, 3, 4. I can never remember. Nope, okay. It's just clay. So, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Because we're gonna need more than just... There, that should be enough. So, let's come up... Ah, oh, son of a biscuit. Anything else want to come over and make life miserable? Oh, by the way, look at how much mana we have. Yeah. I should have just made a block. Oh, well. Alright, over here, we're going to put that. Yay, we got a block of that. No, it's just that stupid overgrowth seed. There, we got that. Now then, what do we need? We need... water, earth, fire, air, and magic. Well, we have fire and earth, so we need air, magic, and water. Doesn't that just suck? Oh, no, I want those there. I want to make sure I know where they are at all times. Okay, so... water... fishing rod, sugarcane, bone meal, and 3 mana steel. 1, 2, 3. Fishing rod. Whoa, why do I do that? Storage. Alright, guys, I always forget what the recipe for a fishing rod is, so I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3. And you know what else I'm gonna do? Real fast. There. We'll put it right there, even. Now I don't have to keep running up to upstairs. Yep. That's what I figured was gonna happen. I always get that recipe wrong. I need, what else was it? Bone meal and sugar cane. Bone meal. Alrighty, and again with the teleporter and the thing and the thing and the teleporter. Alright, so we need one of those, one of those, one of those, and three of those. And my wand, wherever it may be. Where is my wand? I didn't put it downstairs, did I? No, right there. Good. Do, 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 do. Let's get it back into function mode. I keep. I swear I saw one over here. Oh, and I need some. Okay, good. Can't believe we still got that much mana in there, too. It's pretty good, all considering. Okay. So what we're gonna do is we'll make the water, we'll make, what is it that we need? Air and the magic. So there's the water. We need the air, which is string, feather, blue, carpet, and more mono steel. Luckily, I know that I have a bunch of spare carpet pieces down in the storage room right there. Feather, string, right, string, yep. And three mono steel, which I happen to have. Back up to the garden. That. String and apparently I left my mono steel over here. Yes, I did. So I'm gonna have to actually make more mono steel because I still have to make the rune of mana. And I actually don't remember how to make that. Let's look it up. Oh, that's easy. I mean, I need more mono steel, but damn, that's like the easiest one. Since it's already ready, almost here, I'm gonna just wait, stick around. Nice! Alright, next. So I need an ender pearl. Which, thanks to Gruz, I've got plenty of. Oh, and I need 5 pieces. You know what? Let's just bring a stack and convert the entire stack just to get it out of the way. Right? I mean, that's a pretty decent idea in my opinion. It might drain this whole pool. No, it didn't actually. Surprisingly enough. Alright, there's that. How many did we need? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. I thought I threw the whole thing in. Whatever. I need some of that mana for this anyway. I know I need another piece of living rock. That was fast. Okay. Now then. Throw the string right up in there. I need one of those and that one. Do I have everything else I need? I think I do. Alright, it's three lapis. It is a block of mono steel. And then this I don't know. That's there. I'm just gonna start throwing random ones over. Nope, the air goes over there. Ha! Like I need to look at the recipe. The terrestrial agglomeration plate. And we're not done yet, we still gotta set it up. Yeah, I need 4 more blocks of lapis and 4 blocks of. Wait a minute. Is it 4 or 5? Ah, no, don't go back. Oh, Pearl Talisman, if the plate is ready. Creating the plate, checkerboard pattern on top of... I need 5 living rock. Hopefully I got enough. Yeah, I do. What am I thinking? Hopefully. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I need 4 more pieces, 4 more Blappy's blocks. So, 36. Lapis. I know. I could do it the other way, but this way is just as good. Alright, so what we're gonna do is actually, this is all like just scattered everywhere, and I am gonna fix it eventually, but we'll see. That is our pool of mana. Now then, if I remember right, let me see. Toss single diamond on, picking up any of the... multiple sparks would make it go faster, too. Sparks would be the most effective way, so I should probably think about making some sparks. You know, if I could remember, sparks. There we go. Oh, of course, it's gonna use up blaze powder, and I need at least 2 of them, because you go one into the other. Top of a few specific mana containing or accepting blocks, mainly mana pools. Harness mana from sparks, but use the same limited few blocks right now. Another on top block that can accept it will allow for a ladder remotely access the reserves. They give them too far away. Da 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 da. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is right here. 2, 3. I'm just gonna. And of course, that's a hole leading right down there. So it's a checkerboard pattern, right? And then it's living rock. Oh, shoot. I did that wrong, didn't I? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Walker did not pay attention to what he was doing. At all. Where's the rest of it? Oh, shoot. Who scooped up the rest of that? Oh, you did, didn't you, Mr. Hop-a-Hawk? You did. As well as that stuff, which is fine. It's okay, you're doing your job. Just a little faster than I want you to. Oh, shoot. You know what that means, actually. That's gonna suck. I gotta put this somewhere else. Cause I have to be able to throw items down on this without him getting in the way. Ugh, and he took up the rest of my dirt too. Let's put it actually over here. It's like a good spot. And there. Okay. This'll be fine. This'll actually be perfect. Okay, and then we put that down there. Alright. In essence, we're ready. But we still need a way to transfer the mana to this. Now we have a few options. We could direct mana to it. It's not really the best option, though. The spreaders. Not the best option, though. The best option is by using sparks. So I gotta go down and make sure I have enough blaze powder, or enough way to make blaze powder for sparks. I have 3, that's 6. That's enough for 1 spark, isn't it? Do I have any more blaze powder? I really don't want to go into the nether. Oh, wait, what am I thinking? I have a way of making plenty of blaze powder, right? Right? No. 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 Aw, really? Oh, shoot. Did I need... Oh, no. I think I flubbed that up. Yeah, well, there's one way I could have done it. That was stupid. Shoot. Could have doubled it and had enough. Shoot, 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 shoot. Can I convert Nether Wart back into. Let me see. Brewing, runic altar, Britannia vat, shaped, brewing, nope. Nope. That sucks so much. Holy moly, I need some blaze powder. Thought I had some extra from when I was in the desert, but doesn't look it. Recipe. Cinder pearl, blaze rod, sag mill, which would have been ideal, and that's it. Flub. Okay, guys, guess what? I'll be right back, because I gotta go get some blaze powder. And I'm gonna go someplace I really don't want to go to get it. So I'll be right back. Alright, guys, and we're back. And that sucked. But it didn't suck quite as much as I thought it would. Guess what? Guess what we managed to get while we were looking for blaze rods? We did find blaze rods. I did go to that nether fortress that I had found. Or did I show you guys that? I'm not even sure I showed you guys that. There's a nether fortress right near my spawn point. The necrotic bone and a wither skeleton skull from the same freaking skelly. Beheader later, you are awesome. And I only have 30% chance for beheading on that right now. Wait until I get it right up there. Okay. We are going to throw. I only got two blaze rods. But that should be enough. That should give me eight. Which is more than what I need. Let's get this done. Okay. Mystic items. No. Basics. Right? No. Oh. Bollocks, where is it? Sparks. There we go. Okay. Blaze powder. I need monopetals of the same color, and I need two gold nuggets because I need to make two sparks. So let's go and get some gold. We're gonna make something with this necrotic bone, by the way. It's kind of cool. Alone, it's not that cool at all, but if I can get a whole mess out of these things, it'll become real cool. So let's go back upstairs and let's get our stuff. This will be, I need 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll do all of that. Okay, it doesn't matter the color, just as long as they're the same color for each spark that you make. Okay. Now we'll come back over here and go to our table and just like that, and like so. One, two sparks. Live drive. Okay, I'm gonna put this spark right there. So now that spark is attuned to that, and I'm gonna put this spark right here. Now then, they should be linked. Yeah? Yes. So he is gonna draw mana from this pool. This pool is over half full, so let's make our very first piece of Terra Steel. I need three things. I need a mono pearl, I need mono steel, and I need a mono diamond. So I need a pearl, an ender pearl, I need a diamond, and then I need one piece of mono steel. Okay, one of those. One of those. Now, here's the reason I wanted to put this way away from my hopper hawk. Because I have to actually put this on the ground. Well, on that thing. Now let me see. I gotta make sure. I think you just drop it on there. Monopearl on top. We'll begin the infusion. So it's one, and God, I hate that. Oh, range is too good. There. Fusion starting. Pulling mana. I could have a couple of these pools with a couple of sparks supplying it, but for right now. Now, watch this. This is kind of. Oh, it's going away. Look at it. It's draining it. No. Oh, look at the loss. The mana loss. Terra Steel sucks to make. We have a piece. One piece. All of that work for one piece of Terra Steel. We're not gonna lose this. We are not losing this at all. We are putting some of this stuff in here. Wrath Shards. Ugh, Stone Sword. I'm gonna keep. Eventually, I'm gonna have something that'll just cook all of that stuff up and supply it where it needs to go. Common treasure, Wrath Shard I can put over there. So next time we're gonna use Terra Steel to make our portal to Elfheim. Because I need a bunch of these. I need three of those, I think. Three glimmering. I need one Elven Gateway core, so I need no, I need one of those, two of those, and some glimmering living wood, which I don't actually remember how to make. Where is that? Living wood. Huh. No, that's glimmering flowers. Maybe it is under there. No, it would probably be under. Oops, living wood. No, that's living wood bow. Glimmering. There we go. Oh, is that it? Oh, that's easy. Pfft, I thought it was way worse than that. That'll conclude this episode. Part Terra Steel. That'll conclude the Terra Steel portion of this episode. That's what I meant to say. Next, we are going to use. Where are you? You're over here. One of these guys. Okay, we're gonna actually use one of these guys. We're gonna make ourselves something. This is also from Tinker's Construct. Oh, will we be able to? Oh yeah, we will. I don't have very many diamond left, but we can make one of those. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4, and an apple. Okay, we're gonna make ourselves a jeweled apple. Oh, isn't it pretty? I don't remember if I can scan this or not. Oh yeah. While I'm at it. And the necrotic bone is not scannable. Terra steel, not scannable. Blaze powder, I've already scanned. That should be good. All right, so now I also need a empty canister, which I can make using aluminum or tin or. Aluminum? What? Aluminum ingot? Aluminum ingot. Interesting why he has the same shaped in two different spots. Aluminum or tin with a bone? Now then, I know I have some tin around here somewhere. I probably have aluminum too. Well, I have two aluminum, but I have a bunch of tin. 1, 2, 3, 4, and I have bone, obviously. So we're gonna make one of these. Canister, bone, heart, and jeweled apple makes us a heart canister. Now then, this is has a couple of uses. I can eat it for 30 hearts of restoration, meaning way more than what I have or will ever need. Or I can go into my Tinker's Construct tab and I can put it right here. Pretty sweet. What does it do? Well, notice anything down in my heart bar? Whoop. I have one extra point of health. I can stack, I think, up to 10 of these here, or I can use them in conjunction with the yellow heart, which I don't think I've gotten yet. Do not think I have a yellow one yet. Do, do, do. I don't see one. Do, do, do. Don't see one. They usually drop. I'll get them once I get into Twilight Forest, which I really should be getting into soon. We might do that after we get our Elven portal open. I can use it in conjunction with the yellow heart to make a yellow heart canister, which will add more health as well. I think those add another heart's worth, or maybe even 2 hearts worth. Green heart is not open yet, unfortunately. Alrighty, guys, that is this episode. So what did we do this episode? Well, we ran around and looked at some stuff that Walker made for this episode, and then we went ahead and built ourselves something to use all of that mana with. This thingy. And we're gonna move all of this and make maybe a real hut or something for all of our Botania stuff. But for right now, it's out in the open. Oh my gosh, am I really that low? Holy crap. And you guys said furnaces were gonna be too slow. I have an extra furnace that's not doing anything right now. And these guys are running just fine. At least I got plenty of charcoal still. Maybe I should put another chop golem down. Nah, that'd be overkill. Alrighty, guys, that was gonna be it for this episode of Modern Minecraft with Walker. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, a like down below would be most appreciated. Shares are appreciated, but not required nor expected. And comments are always appreciated, and I love while reading them. And sorry, I haven't been responding to them, but between work and recording and then doing housework, haven't had much time. So, with that, I think we're gonna say, is that a, no, that's just reads. We will check y'all later.